In this video, we will talk about how to fix unidentified network, no internet access Windows 10. Method 1. Restart devices. First, I would recommend you restart your computer, router, and modem. Then unplug the Ethernet cable between your computer and router. Wait for 30 seconds and plug it back in. Check if this helps you to fix the problem. Do the same with your router and modem, and make sure to wait 30 seconds. Method 2. Troubleshoot. Click on Windows icon, open Settings. Select Update and Security. On the left, select Troubleshoot, then Additional Troubleshooters. Click on Internet Connections and run the troubleshoot. Afterwards, follow the on-screen instructions. Method 3. Services. Click in Search, type Services, select Run as Administrator. Here, you need to search DHCP Client Service. Right-click and select Properties. Change the startup type to Automatic, then click on Apply and OK, and start the services. Method 4. Run Quick Commands. Click in Search, type Notepad, select Open. After opening the notepad, paste the following script given in the description. Click on File, select Save As. Then choose your location and type your file name with .bat. Now click on Save. Right-click on Bat File, select Run as Administrator. Click on Yes. Now click on Windows icon and restart your PC. So that's how you can fix unidentified network, no internet access Windows 10. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like and drop your feedback in the comments. See you in the next video.